voicemail messages are at your fingertips on your TV. You can access your voicemail messages, listen to your voicemail messages, and read your voicemail messages all on your TV. Your voicemail messages can be accessed by pressing the menu button on the remote control and selecting the phone tab. If you select voicemail, your voicemail list will show on the screen. The voicemail entries will show your recent caller ID information as well as the length of the voicemail message. If you click on a voicemail entry, the message will play through your TV system. If your system is configured for voice-to-text service, you can press the info button and the voice-to-text will appear on the screen. To delete an entry on the voicemail list, highlight the specific entry you intend to delete and press the red button on the remote control. If you would like to restore the voicemail you picked to delete, press the red button a second time.